That huge rear spoiler there creating a lot of downforce required for the task at hand.